about a year ago.
Yeah, about a year ago, right? And I,
right.
When I saw the pistols, right, I suddenly realised that I wasn't alone in the fact that I couldn't play too well. You know what I mean? Yeah. I was in a group with all these people who play quite well, you know, and I felt inferior because of it, you know. And when I saw the pistols, I thought it was great because it just suddenly struck me that it didn't have to matter that much, you know.
Yeah.
And then I said to the other guys in my group, "Wow, what a great group!" And they all went. Right, and then these guys, I met these guys, and I thought they looked great.
Yeah.
And they said they got a group, so I said I was interested. So we went and had a go. Yeah. I just toured it.
You had the name, then?
No, equal. These are brains behind the group.
But we say what we want, right? And people will either like catch on to it and get hold of it, right, and grasp what we've got, right? Or they won't, right? And it's up to them, right? I mean, we ain't gonna like fucking preach and preach and preach, right, until it sounds like fucking nonsense. You know what I mean? Like you can sound like some kind of evangelist.
But talk about a single then.
No, I think I like it like that, because the first time we went to studio with a famous producer, he said to me, "Look, you come, you better pronounce the words right." So I made a big deal of it, I really tried to pronounce it, and I just took all the piss out of it, you know, it just sounded like Matt Monro was doing it, right? So I said, "Oh, bollocks, I'm never doing that again." So, and like, to me, it's like Jamaican stuff, right? You know, you can't understand the Jamaican stuff until you listen to it about 100 times, right? And then you get it, right? But the same with this, right? If people can't understand it, then too bad.
What you wrote in Waltz? Have you got any idea what you wrote in Waltz?
Well, I've got my idea, right?
Yeah.
But I only tell the other two about it when I feel like it, right? He's got his idea, right? And mostly I think it's rubbish, right? And he doesn't have any ideas at all.
Fuck off, you don't know what they fucking are anyway.
See? That's how it is.
But I've got plenty of ideas.
Me and Jai have a great partnership, right? He won't let me live with him.
Same thing, aren't we?
Joe is more salt of the earth. Basically, we hate each other, right? Because we're jealous of each other most of the time. Right? We say us different things, right? But we're always in competition.
I don't hate you, I don't
know.
Think enough of you to hate you.
Why is the fucking both of you?
I know, I really hate you as well.
How do you write? When you write songs, and you know, and you want to get an idea or.
Yeah. Get ideas, right? And like, he does at the moment. Like, he's doing a lot of the words, right? And I'm doing a lot of the music, right? But
we go around his house, and
right?
Knock
and
it
we
out.
Just sit up.
Yeah, and they try and get
in
the
my
same
room.
Dopey lines, like pension.
He's our final filtering service.
When you
don't listen to this dream.
It's great. That's the end.